Hi everybody, this is SLC Talent Story Competition. I am Mohamed Ifsan. My register number is 1126. My story name is Tasty Crow.
Hot summer day. A crow become very thirsty. He flew in search of water. But he did not get water. Was going to die for want of water. Oh my god, I am feeling so thirsty. At last, he saw a picture. He advanced front to it, great light. Water was so low that the crow would not drinking it. And the crow tried to break the picture. He could not. He tried again and again to over the picture, but he failed. There was very little water in the bottom of the picture. He looked around and saw some pebbles lying nearby. He took the pebbles one by one and drop them into the pitcher. The water reached the neck of the pitcher. The crow drinking water to his heart content flew away.
That's so story ends today. Join us next week. Thank you.